I'm gonna same strategy. It keeps working. I stay back with Ed. You go get diamonds and upgrade the forge.
Yeah.
And then we get emeralds just from our own base.
You just hit yourself on your desk.
No, I put my phone down.
Oh.
Yeah, dog, I'm just smacking my head against my desk constantly because I'm in pain, okay? Leave me alone. I don't like this map because the generators aren't as fast. Because it's not as big.
Yeah.
Oh, here's white. I misplaced an end stone, now I need to get a pickaxe. I misplaced two. Or actually... I could leave it. You gotta communicate me. If you're having a standoff, you gotta tell me. You can't just fight him. Come on.
I was gonna give it a try, at least. Oh, they're coming,
coming. At least tell me what's happening. Where'd he go? Did he give up?
He's way up. Back. Nope, he was going up. He's got TNT. I knocked him off.
He knocked me off, though. Actually, he didn't knock me off. I just fell off. I just ran straight off the edge because I was trying to get back quickly.
Our bed is split in half.
Well, let's cover it up anyways. I'll do temporary with wool because he's going to come back for it. What on earth? I'm glitching around. He might have TNT again. I'm glitching. I can't even move. I can't move.
Crap.
What? There's blocks there. How? Look at that. Where in the world? What?
I mean,
where is there a hole?
There's a hole here.
Where? I can't see it.
It's right here.
I'm digging endstone right now when I hit here.
There's nothing here. There's no
look
endstone.
Look, I'll send you a literal video. Hold on, white's here. Oh my gosh. Okay, watch this.
Heading back to our base.
It was under the pink wool that was, there was a hole, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, look. It's sending. See?
Yeah, that block's not there for me.
It's there! Which is why I'm telling you I was lagging. I couldn't move very well.
Yeah, that block was not there for me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here
we go! Okay, what's it look like? Ooh, big map.
Nice big map.
But with a slow forge.
Diamonds to our right, yellow is to our left. Okay.
We've got a slow forge, so I hate this.
Crap.
We always do so much better when we have a starting faster forge because I build a beefy looking... base. Yellow's a prime target right now. They're just doing wool.
Yeah.
I could get shears. What do you think? I bought shears.
We could.
And I bought blocks. You want to? Let's go.
I don't have shears.
Let's do it right now. I do.
Okay.
We only need one of us to. I'm gonna take the high route so they don't see it as soon. Tell me if they're looking at me.
Okay. Oh, they see us.
We could make that jump. Oh, you've got more blocks actually.
Yeah.
Okay, let's just go back. Let's just go back. Wait for them to move a little bit, and then we'll just rush straight in. Oh, they're building? Oh no. Okay. I'll be right there. I'm getting blocks. Having a tower game with him. He's gonna wanna rush right through you, but I'm here.
I knocked him off.
Nice. I saw that. That was good. Yeah. Oh, one of them's got TNT. He has TNT in his hand. He flashed it.
Crap.
They think I have TNT. When really, I just have shears. You know, this makes me want to actually go get TNT. You know?
I'm kind of stuck here, because I'm out of wool blocks. And
are you up high or something?
No, I'm over here by the diamond spawner, but I can't get back.
Break your path?
I can't get back because the path is just slightly too high.
That's bad. I'm getting jumped by yellow. I just fell off the edge. They're going to get our bed.
Come on.
Called it.
And I just died.
All right, that's it. That did not go nearly as good as last round.
Not nearly as good, no. That was terrible.
I thought this thing would have a faster forge. That's like okay.
It's a mid forge.
Mm-hmm. Like the really big maps have huge ones that are just incredibly fast. Dang, that's fast. Scares me how quickly people rush to other sides. I think we should go for a classic strategy here and not rush people just because they have bad beds. Like yeah. I have been last time. I mean, pink looks so tempting because just look at it.
They're not even there. They're all fighting white.
We should go. We really should this time.
I'm heading out.
All right, I'm on my way to you. Not bringing any valuables. I've only got 3 of each. Oh, pink there. Pink's on. I'm gonna drop from above. Stick with me here. Okay, drop with me. You'll be the distraction while I break the bed, because I only have to break one block to do it.
Okay.
Is it just the one person? Got him.
Nice.
Oh, it was just the one person. That was easy.
Yeah, the other one was off fighting white.
Cool. And probably died while we were fighting that person, or what?
Possibly.
No, we just killed that one person, and it said team eliminated, so. I think it was just them in the first place. That was convenient. Now we have 2 forges.
Yeah. Nice.
Pretty cool. I'm gonna put this pink wool back. Maybe someone will come along and try and break their bed with TNT or something. Not TNT, but you know, waste their time for like 3 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh, also, I forgot that I had a strategy that I haven't put into play in these rounds with my water buckets, with my endstone.
Yeah.
That I need to do. When I build that ring, I leave 2 gaps and use wool to guide the wool down. So if we get knocked off of our own island, we can catch ourselves in a little waterfall.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I did that a long time ago. So I would do this. I would get my water buckets and everything, and I'd make them here. And watch this. If you can see, what I'm doing from wherever you are. I just break this one block with a guide piece, and boom.
Ooh.
And then do the same thing over here. And now we have our water guard. But if anyone knocks us off, we just catch ourselves.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Unless, of course, we're knocked off away from home, then we're screwed.
Well, yeah. Way to shine a light in the darkness, bud.
No plan is perfect.
As you are very clearly demonstrating. Ooh, yes, Emerald Forge.
I'll put any emeralds I get in the chest, so that way you can use them to your liking, because you know how to use them better than I do.
Beautiful. Okay, I've created easy ways to getting in and out, at least.
Okay. How do I get home?
Here. Start with this. Making a stairway. Yeah. I'm gonna get a bunch more wool, and I'm gonna show you another strategy I do. Can you throw me some iron if you're not using it? Oh yeah, I forgot you said you were gonna put emeralds in the chest. My bad. I should use those. Watch this. So what I'm gonna do is, after I raise up the wall by one more block on the front to hide what I'm doing from all the enemy peeps, and kind of put a cover over the top like this. Then what I do is this. Remember that if you fall off now, you don't just fall and give up, you look for the waterfall.
Right.
Because oftentimes when you fall, you just go like, oh, I'm dead. Yeah. This time. See what I'm doing?
Yeah. Have an actual like full fortification. Anyone who tries to mess with us is gonna crap their pants out of fear.
We are having some fun here. What the? Oh, what? Someone, they're here.
Oh,
I just saw a massive like explosion of particles and stuff. Crap. I just got final killed. Oh no, I didn't. Now I did. How am I alive? Okay. I killed one and a half of them. He's at half health. The other guy I killed, and then I half health one of them. I have no idea how I lived through that, but are you finishing him off?
I found him. Looks like he's finishing me off. I'm running.
He wasn't super low. Oh man. Ooh, we got a fast forge.
Nice.
Finally. Love this. I get enough for two portions of endstone in the time I get wood, other than one and the other ones. It's perfect. Yeah. I love it.
Oh, red is coming.
Okay. I'm getting blocks. I'm here. He's getting on the roof. He's got TNT for sure. Oh. Dang. Okay. Do not let him touch the bed.
He doesn't. Crap.
Alright, well, let's go no bed mode.
Okay.
Total
hardcore base, bed hardcore base, bed wars.
Base fortification time, not bed fortification. Nope, red's coming back, red's coming back, red's coming back, red's coming back. Come home. Oh, he fell.
Nice.
You're gonna want shears.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get rid of all these blocks from the bed. And I'm gonna just build a gigantic wall around the base and everything.
Nice.
Okay, come with me.
Okay, 1 second.
I need emotional support. I have a TNT, but like, still, you know?
Yeah.
I don't even think I'm gonna need that much to use shears. But actually, you know what? I could. Did he fall just now?
Yep, he just fell on his own, of his own accord.
I got shears, hold up. You have two, dude.
Yes!
You gotta be careful, green is starting to branch towards the diamond thing. Isn't yeah, that why you're defending? Oh my god.
Oh man, oh no. Well, I'm by myself now. Well, I guess you can be my Navi.
Yeah, I had good loot. I had like TNT and stuff.
Yeah.
Dang. Well, I say rush green. Yellow and aqua are the ones with bed, so how about you go get an invis and get to yellow, because yellow's bed is less fortified than aqua's.
Okay.
There's nobody anywhere around to see you. That gray base, gray is completely eliminated, and there's nobody in center right now except for a white guy who's running towards yellow's base. So just hop on in and get some invis. Oh, red's dead now. You're clear. It is just you, white, and then yellow and aqua both have bets.
Okay. I probably have no shot at this.
I mean, you never know. You haven't fought any of them yet, so you have no idea.
Yeah.
White is looking like they have the best gear, and yellow has the best fortifications, and aqua, they're just kind of doing everything. How many emeralds do you have?
I have 5.
That's enough. The one that you're about to go to, there's a white guy under it. You see him?
Yeah. See him, yeah.
He's going towards your base area getting emeralds. He left a tag there. I think that was him. That big gold bar thing you see? I think that was him. Careful. He might... You don't want anything to do with him. He's got better armor and weapons. Just run. Or initiate fight. That works.
I didn't initiate fight. He initiated fight. I just ran
you
past.
You shot your bow at him. He turned around when he noticed the arrow. Do you have any fireballs? Break the bridge. If you do. Or not. Okay, you don't. That's fine. At this point, yeah, just run. He'll lose interest eventually if you run. Oh! Dang.
I killed him.
Got rid of white. Dang. Go back to your heal pool, nice. Yeah. Well done. He had better armor. That was good. And he didn't have a bed, so it's just you, yellow, and aqua. I'll tell you, I want you to get to green, like I said, and then block up to the top of their tower, and then I'll sit on yellow's base and wait for them to be distracted with aqua, okay?
Okay.
There's a lot of emeralds in the center if you want them before you go. I would recommend just going now because there's a lot of consistent fighting between yellow and aqua. Yellow are both home right now. They will not see you, but
I will grab a bunch of wool real quick.
Yellow does not even have armor upgrades. They're both still at leather armor, and we're both holding stone swords. Actually, one of them's holding a wooden sword. So you're gonna do just fine if they find you. They are not decked out whatsoever.
Okay.
I will wait and tell you to for your cue. Now's a good time. Go, go, go. They're both gone. They're attacking. Invis now. Invis, invis. And don't hold anything in your hand. One of them is home at the moment, but they won't see you. There you go. You're in. They don't see you at all. Good job. You got him. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. You're gonna kill him. You're gonna kill him. You're on your pickaxe, but it's okay. They have incredible... They have super bad armor. Oh, Aqua's here. Aqua's here. You're in a bad spot. Oh, Aqua still has leather armor, too. You still might kill them. You got him! Oh,
yes!
You're doing insanely good right now. One world triple kill over here. Excuse me. You might want to get out of there now.
Okay.
Triple kill? Okay. Calm down a little bit. Wow. Ooh. There's the chainmail guy. You got him. He's no chance against you. Dude. You win on your own. Dude, there was like five beds left when I died. Remember, I was like clearing out the area because we were going to go no bed, and then I just like fell. Yeah. And you were like, well, I stand no chance anyway. I might as well just mess around. And now you're going to win?
Yeah.
If you play your cards right, you this legitimately is insane. Have it. I think right now, you have a better chance than they do of winning. Because they still have a bed, and they still have two people, but you're just... that much better because they're garbage and you're playing one of the best games of your life right now. Do you have two invis?
I was able to get three.
Three?
Total.
Okay. Careful to have an empty spot to not be holding anything.
Right. Right. I'm invisible right now. I'm invisible
right now.
They are
both home. They're both home. They're looking for you. They're standing on their bed. I'd say get back. And don't use your other two invis and just wait. I think they're just staying home fortifying themselves off of their own forge, which is the best thing that they can do right now. So what you might do is just go absolutely max yourself out and wait for all beds to be destroyed and then take them out then.
I could probably just take them out now, honestly.
True. You could probably go in, kill them both, get the bed while they're dead, and then kill them again.
I could very well do that.
At the way that you've been killing them recently, they do have better weapons now. One of them has a diamond axe, and one of them has an iron sword, and they have better armor. But they were garbage at PvP. What I say is go back to another forge, get a couple of TNT, get above them, drop it, break the bed, and then just go down. Break it, and then see what you can do from there. Just kill them both.
Okay.
Oh, he just built a porta castle because he knew you were going to try TNT.
Hmm.
So what I'd say, don't drop TNT from above. Invis, put the TNT on the ground, and then get on the other side of the bed. Break the bed from the side. Because he expected you to do TNT from the top. So just do TNT from the side. Get to where he can't see you, and then drink the potion. Drink the potion, drink the potion. Fight him, fight him, fight him. Yep, there you go. Chase him off. Ooh, nice. Golem, golem, get back, get back. You almost fell off. Ooh. Go get it, go get it. Get to bed, get to bed, get to bed. You might die, you might die. Oh, how low are health on you?
Okay.
TNT, TNT. Go, go, go. Ooh, nice. Run. Run away, run away. Get out of there.
Oh, I died.
Ah.
Dang it.
Yeah.
But I got their bed.
Yeah, you did. You went a little bit too much into the PvP. Yeah. I would have gone straight for the bed.
As far as I'm concerned, that's a win.
That was a really good game. That was impressive.
That was good, yeah.
And it lasted a long time, too. There was almost to bed destruction.
Yeah. It was a good one to finish up on.
Went from 4 to 5 on my thing today, my leaderboard thing here.
My wins are 1.
That was your only win? What have you got today?
I got total wins 1, total kills 44.
You don't... What? 44? Imagine having 44 kills and 1 win.